Welcome to RPF. In this video, we'll discuss about how to extract text or how to extract a font or text contained from PDF file using Microsoft Power Automate, which is an RPA-based tool which is helping in enterprises to build end-to-end automation or process automation flow without writing any single line of code. So we'll see here how to extract contained from any PDF file. If you want to see the PDF file, here we have selected this PDF file and you can see there are a lot of texts are available in this PDF file. We want to extract all this text and showcase into message box so that anyone can see this detail. So let's run this flow and see how it looks, and then we will build it from scratch. Now let's run this flow and you can see the execution has been completed. Whatever text is available into our PDF file, extracted everything and stored into text box or display into text box. We can also store into any text file. So let's see how we can build the complete flow from scratch. For extracting a text, we are selecting extract text from PDF activity, and here we have to define the PDF file. So let's select this PDF file, and here in page to extract, we have three options: all, single, and range. When we are selecting all, it will include all these pages. Now we have only two pages or three pages in that PDF file, so we are selecting all. If you want to select just single file, we can also specify. Otherwise, if we are selecting range, then we have to specify the range, that is from and to page, we have to mention it. Let's select all, click on save, and you can see variable produced is already stored here. Let's save this. Now, after that, I want to store this content or display this content into message box. When we want to display on message box, simply we are writing display message. Otherwise, we can also save into any notepad file. So here, write to text file. Now just select the path of that text file to be stored. So I'm selecting this folder, then, and now here I'm just writing PDF to text. PDF to text dot txt. Next, text to write. Here, we want to write the text from this variable. So we'll select this. If that file is already present, either we can override existing content or append the content. Now we want to override existing content. Click on save and then save complete flow and post, then run the process. It will execute the process and store the extracted file or extract text into this text file. So this is how we can build or extract detail from any PDF file and store into text, or either we can display on message box. So that's all how to extract text from PDF and store into text file using Power Automate. That's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful. Don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.